Hey, what is up, guys? I am Hippie. I want to welcome you back to a brand new gavel video for you guys today. Today we are going to be going and checking out the yellow powder 4. It's a brand new powder in the game, so figured some of you guys might want to see this. Now, of course, you can't show cords in the relic videos, so what I'm going to do instead is I'm going to show you this spot right here. Levigar is over there, and there's a bridge right here connecting it to the higher level areas. Go look on the map. You'll be able to see that, and you'll be able to grab cords. Now, I'm gonna run, or if you already know where this is, then just come right here, and go ahead and run this way, towards, I guess, this little farm. I guess there's also this huge tower up ahead that has, I think, like a clock on the face of it or something. We'll have to see in a second if it is a clock or just some type of a little decoration or something. No, it is a clock. Okay. So go ahead and keep running that way. And next to this building is a little pathway going up. You guys can see that, right? Right there's the building. Right here's a little pathway. Go ahead and run up this pathway all the way and just keep avoiding these guys. They're only level 62, so. Ow. He only does one heart to me, so that's not too bad. Can just try to avoid them or whatever the best solution is for you, I suppose. But keep running, and now we are at the top of the mountain and almost to the cave for the relic. But before we get to the relic, I want to give a big shout out to Hyprosis. He's someone from my channel from quite a long time ago. I've known him for a little while now, and he is the one that gave me the actual explanation on how I could find this. I've had a couple of people gave me cords, but I couldn't find it because they were telling me I need to go through the cave and stuff like that, and that's not the right way to do it. You just have to come all the way down here to the end, and right here is the cave. So let's go ahead and go down in there, and I'll show you guys the relic. I can't actually claim it right now because of the powders being turned off, but we can still go and look at it, and I could show it to you guys. So when it comes out, you can run down here and grab a bunch. By the way, if you guys know where any of the other powders are, I've already done the blue, green, and this is the yellow. So I think we're still looking for red and two other new ones. So if you know where they are, go ahead and let me know in a comment below. And of course, you get all the credit for it and all the shout outs in the world, I suppose. But yes, right there it is. That's going to do it though for now. Thank you guys so much for watching. I have been Hippie, and I'll see you guys next time.